Welcome to HIMT's YouTube channel. In this video, we shall see the various types of lathe and operations performed on center lathe. Now, let us see the various parts of center lathe. We have the headstock comprising of the chuck, the motor and gear assembly. The carriage assembly having the tool post, cross slide and the compound slide mechanism. Next, we have the tailstock comprising of the dead center assembly. And next, we have the bed. Having understood the different parts of lathe, now let us see few operations performed on lathe. First, let us see how a workpiece is secured onto lathe and how the tool is mounted and centered for various operations. If a larger workpiece is to be placed on the lathe, the workpiece can be supported by the help of the tailstock dead center as shown in the video. Various types of dead centers are available like that of pipe center, bolt center and various other types. Since we have a smaller workpiece, a support is not required here. Now, after securing the workpiece on the chuck, start the machine to see if the job is wobbling. If not wobbling, the machine can be stopped and now we can fix the tool to the tool post. Select the appropriate tools for various operations and do the centering of the tool center with the dead center as shown in the video. Now we can see the various operations like facing, chamfering and turning operations. For facing operation, the tool is set at approximately 45 degrees to the workpiece. Facing operation reduces the length of the job and gives a proper surface finish to the edges. For chamfering operation, the tool is set at approximately 45 degrees to the workpiece. Chamfering is done to reduce the sharp edges of the cylindrical workpiece. For turning operation, the tool is set perpendicular to the workpiece. Turning operation is done to reduce the diameter of the workpiece. Thank you all for watching this video. If you like this video, please do like and share. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to get the latest updates on our future videos as soon as we post them. Thank you.